Natalie Portman signed a 3-picture deal with Marvel Studios to appear as Jane Foster, the love interest of Thor. She was in the first 2 Thor films, but is conspicuously absent from Thor Ragnarok. Screenrant tried to figure out why Portman was absent from the film. As far as they could determine, it was because Marvel Studios fired Patty Jenkins without warning as the director of Thor: The Dark World. A scoop from The Hollywood Reporter said that Jenkins was dropped without warning, and that same article claimed that Portman was incensed over the matter. Her 3-picture deal left her obligated to return for the follow-up, but it seems as though this was the breaking point for the actress, especially in terms of her relationship with Marvel Studios.